65, we have a gospel to proclaim.
Thank you.